walking through the swampland, I heard a voice say,
"Hey, stop, man."
I turned around, but no one was there. I got a funny feeling in my hair. In the moonlight, she wore a black gown that was skin tight, wrapped her hair and chatted her feet. Ooh, I tell you, man, she gave me the creeps. I said, "Excuse me, but I gotta go." She looked at me and she said,
"Oh, no, I've been searching my whole life searching just for you."
And now I'm stuck here in her web to go wherever I'm led, to be her slave my whole life through, to do whatever she wants me to do. Oh, come on now, you, turn me loose. Put me out of here. No, you can't do that to me. Help me, somebody. Anybody, help.